amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Today I'm headed to Extreme Auto Sports to hang out with Rafa. He's cleaning up the shop and working on the Vador. A Vador is a kit car built on a G35 chassis. It's like a G35 but gaydor. To build a Vador, you need to cut the shell off of your G35 and replace it with a boat hull. Paint it black, call it Darth Gaydor, and then go out and get the bitches in it.
Whatever you set the fuck up.
Tell me what you did.
I added on. There we go, right here.
Rafa got this car mid-transition. It hasn't fully transitioned into a gaydor yet. He has to finish a lot of the small pieces, the dash piece, which is getting an iPad, and the rest of it.
Oh God, what a pain in the ass.
Oh yeah.
Mid-project though.
Is he gonna paint it black so he can call it Darth Gaydor?
Is he gonna paint it? Which gauge is above it? Those above it?
Yeah.
How did you put that?
This is gonna be a tough project for Rafa to complete. It's gonna take forever. The only thing that could be worse with this project is if I had to do it. Because I'm not touching that thing. I'm never touching a Vador.
Fuck that.
The only thing that could be worse than finishing a Vador is if I had to finish the goddamn mule.
Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kinda funny.
This.
Gator Industries.
So are you taking this off to put some hot sauce on them?
Yeah.
What the fuck you got the hot sauce out for? Like, you're gonna put hot sauce on the gauges.
See eggs here? Bitch.
You gonna put eggs in the gauges? While I'm here, I need to pick up a harness to compete in the harness challenge. I've been called out by Car Phonix. For some reason, they think they could wire a harness faster than me. Why would they think that? So I gotta smoke them real quick on YouTube. Roll the clip. Smoked them. Okay, so Car Phonix, Car Audio. Doug Bernard, Soundman CA, timed harness challenge.
It's Doug Bernard from Soundman Car Audio out there in California to a harness challenge.
Like rat rod style.
I'm going to start challenging all these guys out there, see what they're capable of doing. So the rules are 14, 15 pin standard harness, radio harness, so it could be any brand of radio
14,
harness, Pioneer, Alpine, whatever brand of radio harness, to an equivalent, you know, adapter. You know, we're not talking data adapters or anything like that, just standard wiring adapters. So I told Doug that he could use like a 70-9003 or an equivalent type of harness to hook up his radio harness. The rules are Western Union connections, heat shrunk and soldered, and then after that, it has to be tesa taped. Tool prep is allowed, so I'm gonna plug in my
tool prep is allowed.
He's
going down.
Ready on my phone here, and I'm gonna set up the shot here on my tripod and time the whole ordeal from start to finish. So as soon as I start, I'll press the start button on my timer, and then when I'm done, I'll press the stop button. So no one else is allowed to help you press the start and stop button on your timer. So, let me begin. Doug, you've been challenged. And I got my harness.
I just want to see if you stripped the wires first.
Nothing's been stripped, as you can see.
Nothing stripped on both ends. So you got to strip both sides, solder it, shrink tube it.
So I'm going to press the start button and get started.
Whew.
Okay, so that's what I got, guys.
Here's my tool prep. We got the tesa tape, shrink wrap, soldering iron, two harnesses. I'll cut these leads off because they've been pre-stripped. I'm gonna do this fair. I'm even gonna give you home court advantage because I'm doing this at Rafa's shop, not even at my own. I'm doing this in an uncomfortable environment. Just to show you how fast it should take.
It's You're not comfortable. Get the fuck out from here, dude.
My tools are prepped, I'm ready. I'm ready to smoke this guy for the thousands of people right now. I'm gonna time-lapse this video, but I'll put the full clip at the end. Just so there's no speculation, because everyone's gonna say I cheated, because there's no way anyone could be this fast. That must be some animatronics robot shit, they're gonna say. How is it possible? How? It must be. There's no. What? Fucking soldering iron ain't plugged in, dude. Serious? I'm gonna keep going. Soldered, shrinked, tesa taped. I shrink wrapped all the tubes. I'm still talking, we're still under 8 minutes. The tesa tape could have been better, you know what? My time is now. I gave you the home court advantage. Come on. Who do you think we're talking about?
And of course I won. Which is what I was expecting.
I even gave him home court advantage, used less tools. Still won. CarAudioFab, I beat you in the harness challenge, and I hereby challenge Mark from the Fab Kitchen. Let's see what he can do. Let's see how fast he can wire up a harness.
I even forgot to plug my goddamn soldering iron in. And I still smoked him by almost a full minute. Forgot or fell
off, I'm still. Damn. That's because I've been doing car audio for over 20 years. And youngins can't fuck with this. Automatic, I win it, so you hear those horns, you finish. A soldier, and I stay under you fighting for some storming on you. I don't mean to brag, but almost a full minute. And I stay under you fighting for some storming on you. Jumps like I'm. I hereby pass this challenge onto Mark at Car Audio Fabrication. I left a link to the original video, and since I won by almost a full minute, by such a landslide. Thunder and lightning, ain't no way you breaking me. That's some Lance Armstrong shit right there.
It's like I'm on performance enhancing substances.
I'm gonna clarify the rules here, okay? He said 13, 14 pin harness. He didn't wire up no 14 pin harness, man. Okay, all right, so he clipped 13 pieces of shrink tube, but he missed one. He missed a pee.
No way.
Hey,
All around me are familiar.
He had 13 connections, but only shrank tube 12. We're moving it to 12 connections because that's what I did, so. No pre-stripped wires. 12 wires, that's 8 speaker wires, constant, ground, accessory, and a remote or dimmer. They all have to be soldered, shrink tube, and the harness needs to be tesa tube. And you have to beat my time, which is going to be goddamn impossible, I think. What?
Hey.
There's a little piece of tape hanging off.
Don't ever do that.
There's a little piece of tape. Because you have the wrong kind of tape. It's not even my fault.
You have to cut it with scissors, bitch.
At least I shrink tubed all the wires.
Ha! Got it!
So if Mark has a soldering iron in one of the drawers of his kitchen, cabinets.
Got it!
In the fab kitchen. You better pull that shit out, son. You better hurry the fuck up. I suggest you smoke some crack first. That's what I did.
Done, B. I see a freaking looking hydro dipper.
What did you cut those with a jigsaw?
Bitch, they're cut already, you fucking queer.
What'd the guy cut it with? A fucking butter knife?
Probably cut it with your fucking mom's dick, dude.
What? I like the idea of this challenge. I put a link to the CarAudioFab video in the description and my clarified rule set, which has been set in stone since I won by such a landslide. I really think all car audio YouTubers should do this because no one's gonna be able to beat that goddamn time. It'll highlight how legendary I am.
Slide in with Mama for all the shit up with Mama right here.
So many customers have been coming in because they need their harnesses wired quick. So they came here first. Because I'm the fastest and... Can I help? I'm the fastest dick in the West.
Rafa said he's been using this to get into the corners.
That's a good idea. Look at the point on that fucker. You could use the tip.
Yep.
Can I try it? Can I like... Try it in the middle.
Try it in your fucking asshole, bitch.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Be sure to check out CarAudioFab's YouTube channel. They have a lot of great car audio content. Thanks, guys, for throwing out the challenge. That was a lot of fun. Sorry I had to smoke you so bad in front of... Let's see what Mark can do in the kitchen. Pull out a steak knife. I never seen anyone solder with a steak knife before. You guys have a great weekend. I'll see you next week for 5 fresh new episodes of Amplified. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code Soundman at ctsounds.com.
For bro.
Flopped it, dude.
Flop it like it's hot.
I thought you were gonna be competition.
I'm gonna smoke this bitch in 6 minutes.
Oh, you're doing it again?
Yeah. I'm hustling hard right now.
You're on the hustle.
Oh, the fucking soldering iron ain't plugged in, dude.
Serious?
I'm gonna keep going. Think I'll make it? Think it'll heat up in time? That's another advantage I gave you. You missed one shrink tube. Should have been disqualified. My reputation's on the line. I can't fuck this up. My views are gonna go down. I'm gonna lose followers. Rafa's not even gonna be my friend anymore.
I'm not big right the other guy, dude.
I'm not even gonna be able to visit his mom's house anymore.
I'm not big right the 8 minute,
dude. The 8 minute man? I fucked up my tool prep. Fucked up. No, are you guys gonna eat? soldered, shrunk, tesa taped,